أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم، والصلاة والسلام على أشرف المرسلين سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وأصحابه وأنصاره أجمعين. اللهم احفظنا من بين أيدينا ومن خلفنا وعن أيماننا وشمائلنا ومن فوقنا، ونعوذ بك أن نغتال من تحتنا. My dear brother and sister, والله I'm very upset. I'm very upset when I see a lot of Muslim, the youth, especially from a country I love and I admire, which is Algeria. Alhamdulillah, wallahi, I don't have a TV, I don't watch it. Even in that YouTube and this, I don't see most of that. Only sometimes news in some certain channels. But I came across this girl from Algeria. Her name is Iman Khalif. Iman. And subhanallah al-azim, madallah, I get upset when you find someone called Amin and he's a thief, or Sadiq and he's a liar, or Najib and he find him Khabis. Ibn Khabis, or he maybe name Qurashi, and you find you remember Abu Jahl, and Iman, again, boxer, wearing vest. Where is the Iman, brother? Where is the Iman when you get wearing vest? And thousands of Algerian, the youth, go to the stadium to support her, to raise the Algerian flag. You see, brother, how many the youth paid? I don't know how much money you pay to attend this competition. And I don't know how many sins when you see a woman with a short and maybe her boobs around or something like this. These people, and the problem went to the Security Council, the international, the UN, because they are in dispute if this a woman or a man. The hadith said, لعن الله الرجل. It's a long hadith, but one part of it, Allah cursed the woman, she behaved like a man. Why, mother? Why a Muslim woman? Her name is Iman. Like Mimi Hijaba. Why Muhammad? Why Mimi Hijaba? Mimi Tawheeda. Why Mimi Tawheeda? Mufarah, Mufarah, this bloody Somalian runner. Mufarah, this they use in the footballer when he let the captain hug his wife. Muhammad George or Muhammad Ezekiel? Muhammad Ezekiel? What's Muhammad? Muhammad what? I wish those Algerian revolt to get the 17,000 skull of the Muslim Mujahid who lost their life and lost their head in the Louvre, in France. You see how the Muslim become the youth? You revolt to allow women to show her backside, and you don't revolt to get the people who give you the flag. Okay, you want to raise the kufri flag, raise it, but get your skull. We're not telling you raise the Islamic flag, maybe too much, and you're gonna say so many things. يا خنازير يا مطاقيع. What you bloody eating in France? Toute la merde. Toute la merde. السلام عليكم.